I've been here about 27 years, maybe more. This is the Spanish Village Art Center in Balboa Park, and this is studio number 10. This is a beautiful place, and even though I'm a native and I've grown up here, I know this is good. I like it here, and so I stay here if I can. Everything that's in here I do. I do found object art, which is I use the branches from different palm trees to make those pieces, and I paint and I draw, and I like to do a lot of things. And I teach a lot of classes. That every day, if you go on a little walk, you can remember you're in a really nice place, a very nice place that not very many people get to see the things that are here and enjoy it. It's just a great ambiance and a temperate zone.